There we go. Big fish, big fish, big fish. It's a good fish. Oh, he doesn't even, I don't even know if he fits. Dude, that's a huge fish. All right, guys, we made it back to the salmon spot where last time we were the only ones here. Today, not so much, but I did get this good spot. Same spot where I caught multiple fish last time. I do have waders this time, and I do have a net. So as far as landing fish, we're set. Maybe I, yeah. Don't throw twitching jigs so much, actually. That's not how I want to start my day. Okay. You know what, forget that. Forget that. We don't need it because we have flying seas, which is what they were hitting last time. Water level is a little bit higher than it was before. It's actually moving a little bit, so if we need to float bobbers, that's what we're gonna do. But I'm really thinking the flying sea will get it done. Yep, it'll get it done. That's a fish on, first cast. Let's go. Dude, that's insane. First freaking cast, dude. First cast, let's go. There he goes. Tried to get a shot of him with the camera. I know you guys probably didn't really see it that well, but that's fish number one. Nice silver. Small one for here, actually. Probably around like a six pounder. First cast with the pink flying sea. That's what was smacking him last time. Got the job done again, and that one was chrome, baby. I was afraid these fish were going to be getting darker by now, but that fish was chrome. I'm like shaking right now. That's so crazy. The only reason why I'm not screaming it rightly is because there's other people in the parking lot right now. Here we go, fish number two. He slacklined me, he came right to me. Yo, what the heck? This is a better fish. Oh my gosh. And there he goes. Fish number two, released unharmed. I was actually trying to pop the hook out and he just flopped off. Pink flying sea once again. Two fish landed. Oh my gosh, dude. Yep, already worth the over 2 hour drive. Two fish in the first like 5 minutes. Three fish? No way. Yo, Riley, come here. Riley. I gotta get him in on this, dude. He's not gonna believe me. He is not gonna believe me when I tell him this is number three. This is better than last time. Last time we were early. There he is, fish number three, quick look. Let's let him go. These fish are so lively, dude. I'm telling you, I think last time when we thought we were right on time, we were actually early. Because I just caught three fish. I've been recording since we pulled up and I've been recording for 10 minutes. I could literally just show raw footage of since I pulled up. That one messed up my spinner too, dude. Bent it like in half. Dude, I caught three already. I caught three right here. You want to cast here? Make that four. Oh, he popped off. No, he broke off. What? No. Dude, I don't want to leave a hook in his mouth. My knot got frayed after three fish, I guess. The leader broke. No, I'm gonna come up and re-rig and you can just take the spot. Like, I've already caught fish, dude. I'm good. All right, this is amazing, guys. Everyone cleared out, like right as we got here. So now we're the only ones here. So time to freak out over some fish. Riley's tying on a pink flying C. He knows what's up. I got the pink flying C. I just had a fish break me off on the last one. Not sure what the problem was with that. But I know my knot's good this time. Breaks off again, I'm switching to a different leader line. Dude, there's a fish right there. I'm watching my spinner, just ready. Oh yeah, he flashed at it. There he, what the heck? Is this a trout or a tiny salmon? This might be a tiny, tiny salmon. Let me get the net for this guy. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can get down to the water. I saw the comments. I'm heeding advice, leaving fish in the water. Trying to be better. Let's see what we got here. That is the tiniest little salmon. Just hope it doesn't drop off to like deeper than my waders. That would not be good. All right, he's off the hook. There we go, little guy. And there he goes. Sweet. Fish number four. All right, tell me I landed that fish right. Oh, Riley's on a giant. Haven't seen it, but I heard it and it sounds huge. Oh, dude, that's a giant. That's, dude.
No, dude, I just fell so deep in the water.
Oh my gosh, that's a freaking tank. Did he get off?
Yeah.
Oh no. Dude, that was a giant.
Oh, I'm so cold right now.
That wasn't a Chinook, was it? I mean, I feel you. That's how I was last time.
I have extra pants, but I don't have an extra sweater.
I'll give you one of these jackets. I don't need both. I'm wearing two right now. Dude, right at the shore.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I might need some help. I might need pliers or a net, because I don't have either. I was right at the shore. No way. Dude, this fish is crazy. The way he's fighting. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Just an acrobatic fish. Now stay out of that grass. Stay out of the grass. Stay out of the grass. Dude, he hit it right here. Here, I could take the net if you want to take the rod. That's a good fish. Oh, he doesn't even, I don't even know if he fits. Dude, that's a huge fish. Thank you, man.
You got pliers? Yeah. Sweet.
Oh. Beautiful
fish.
Here we go.
Beautiful chunk. All right, now let me catch one.
Swim off just fine. All right, I'm gonna get this out.
Dude,
take a million casts. Like, I gotta go to the truck and get my net. I gotta re-rig. Oh, here we go. Big fish, big fish, big fish. I might have to walk down towards you, actually. Don't let me fall in that same hole, though. Dude, he's swimming right towards us. That's beautiful. Look how chrome these fish are. Swinging them right to you. Yes, let's go, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much. Let's just leave him right there. I'll come down with the pliers. Just stay there. You're good. You're good. We'll get them off right here. Here, let's put them up. Woo! Here, can you lower the net?
Try to guide him out.
There he is.
Woo!
Good job.
Thank you, sir. Couldn't have done without you.
Woo.
Sorry to hook your net. Dude, my foot is stuck.
Everything's going wrong right now. Look at this. Just pulls you off.
I just feel something yank me from behind. I'm like, what? Oh my gosh! Dude.